The man accused of kidnapping a missing teenager from Columbia last year has now been charged in her death. The Richland County Sheriff says 53-year-old Freddie Grant led officers to the body of 15-year-old Gabbiee Swainson, and it was recovered last night in Kershaw County. Gabbiee disappeared last August. Prosecutors say they plan to add a murder charge to the kidnapping charge Freddie Grant is already facing in the case, but as part of the deal for his cooperation, they have taken the death penalty off the table.